welcome the challenges that people pose, because I think that those answers, those questions must be answered. And as far as Snowden, he did, I may be in disagreement with you, he did violate the law in terms of releasing those documents. We don't know. I understand. But he did violate the law. And the fact is, again, we have to have the balance between between security and privacy.